Homeland actor James Rebhorn has passed away at 65. Now, most of you probably don't know who this is. Most of you, if you watch Homeland, knew. However, I knew him immediately from Independence Day. He played the Secretary of Defense, in which the president fires later in the movie. Spoiler alert, if you haven't seen the movie Independence Day, but chances are you have. I think he did a great job in Independence Day. That's about the only movie or TV show I've seen him in. But he played the role, you know, this great actor in that movie. So I can only imagine that the rest of his career was also as professional and great. But yeah, actor James Rebhorn has passed away at 65.